There's nothing like the great outdoors, and the far-flung forest is the best, of course. If you want to get close to the greenery, then camping in the wild is the place to be.
There's flowers.
And squirrels.
And fish.
And frogs.
Caves and rocks.
And lots of bugs.
Hey, Ronald, are we there yet?
No. There's nothing like the great outdoors, and the far-flung forest is the best, of course. If you want to get close to the greenery, then camping in the wild is the place to be.
There's flowers.
And squirrels.
And fish.
And frogs.
Caves and rocks.
And lots of bugs.
Hey, Ronald, are we there yet?
No! There's nothing like the great outdoors, and the far-flung forest is the best, of course. If you want to get close to the greenery, then camping in the wild is the place to be.
There's flowers.
And squirrels.
And fish.
And frogs.
Caves and rocks.
And lots of bugs.
Looking for birds laying in the trees.
I hope a bear doesn't come for me.
So, Ronald, are we there yet?
No!
There's nothing like the great outdoors, and the far-flung forest is the best, of course. If you want to get close to the greenery, then camping in the wild is the place to be.
There's flowers and squirrels and fish and frogs, caves and rocks and lots of bugs. There's flowers and squirrels and fish and frogs, caves and rocks and lots of logs.
So, Ronald, are we there yet?
Okay, everybody.